welcome to today's flight. This is leg number 5 on the Middle East adventure. Today we'll be flying from Beirut to HaZafon, Israel. And we'll be doing this, since it's only 51 nautical miles, we're going to do this in the Zlin Savage Cub. But before we head southeast to HaZafon, which by the way is just north of the Sea of Galilee, we're going to turn around here and we're going to fly over the city of Beirut. And like many other cities we've visited on this Middle East adventure, Beirut is also on the coast of the Mediterranean Sea. Like the Piaggio P-149 we flew on leg 3, the Zlin Savage Cub has no autopilot, has very few steam gauge instruments at all. So it's a little bit tricky to fly it and use the external camera, but we'll try to get you some shots, which will include the Zlin, since we'll be using the external camera instead of the drone camera. Thank you. general, our heading from Beirut to HaZafon is 171 degrees. So if you keep your eye on the compass in the upper left corner, you'll see that we're not always on 171 degrees, but in general, that's where we're headed.
I wonder who lives in that little village down there.
I wonder how they earn their living. I wonder what kind of food they eat. I absolutely love this Microsoft Flight Simulator. I get to see so many parts of the world, and this is the only way I would ever be able to see them. As you look off into the distance in front of the airplane, you'll see a body of water. That's a pretty famous body of water. That is the Sea of Galilee. Welcome to HaZafon, Israel. Well, we've landed here at the airport, really close to the Sea of Galilee. How about that? And we'll be taxiing up to some little place here, and then we'll take the drone camera up in the air and take a look around. Thank you very, very much for flying along with me. I hope you enjoyed the flight. I'm having a really great time. This is the way I get to see the world. So join me. Next leg is going to be leg 6, and we'll go from HaZafon to Tel Aviv, Israel. So that's going to be an interesting flight, and we'll be taking that in the Diamond 62. So what do you say we get that drone camera up into the air and take a look around HaZafon?